Good morning and happy Wednesday, T-Birds. Welcome to the NEST, News and Events for Students and Teachers. I'm Samuel.
And I'm Catalina. We're coming to you live on Channel 1.
Today, stop by the YMCA table outside the Career Center to learn about the Teen Leadership Board, which will start in a couple of weeks and last through the school year.
Later this week, the Career Center will welcome two women's colleges from Massachusetts. Both have an excellent reputation for empowering students and opening doors to exceptional opportunities. Tomorrow during SAS, we welcome Smith College, and Friday during SAS, we welcome Mount Holyoke College.
Thursday, at lunch, there will be an informational meeting for the bowling team in room 2301. Please plan to get your lunch and come up so that we can share the recent changes to the league. If you have questions, please see Ms. Cisse.
Shorewood March for a Live chapter is meeting tomorrow during lunch in Ms. Geezy's room 2205. Please stop by if you want to learn more about how we can end gun violence and be more involved in movements to implement common gun sense reforms. Hope to see you there. P.S. We'll have snacks.
And now we'll throw it over to the video bulletins.
Now we're back to a random fact of the day.
Did you know that the 57 on the Heinz ketchup bottle represents the number of variety of pickles that the company once had?
Wow, that's interesting. And on that note, Shorewood, thank you for tuning in to this edition of The Nest. I'm Catalina.
And I'm Samuel.
And we'll see you next time on Channel 1. Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Hi, I'm Will, and you're watching The Nest.